13 divided by 20. 13 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. It's not less. 20 multiplied by which number is nearest to 130 but not greater? Multiply by 7 is greater. Multiply by 6 is 120. Subtract is 10. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here, point only once. 120. Multiply by which number? Multiply by 5 is exact 100. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. 0. Therefore finish. Finish.